In this fucking video, I'll show an example of a very sane and very smart member of the DW community.
As you can see, now I'm just parrying some shitheads and not doing nothing crazy or dying.
I'm just parrying them so the apostle can get the cool, but I still fight the pistol scar because I can't parry that dickhead.
And then a fucking impact grenade hits me.
As you can see in the photo, there are no proximities or remotes.
There was no sound of proximities, activating nor the remotes. Also, we did in fact have impact in base.
But as you can see too, I don't know who the fuck hit me.
From analyzing this only perspective I could see, I can only assume it was either the apostle or arbiter, but honestly it was probably the novice. He was frontlining, but he could have gone behind and through an impact because of the numerous scars, but that wouldn't make sense since his apostle was in fact still alive, but still dodging.
Getting my fucking loot 1 second after me getting exploded. What the fuck are you doing?
Do you fucking think I wouldn't suspect you after being so close to my death and stealing my shit? There was also the crosslink bacon beraat in the locker room. How do I know this? He was there every fucking wave, every fucking run. But he was the least suspect because he was literally doing nothing.
Here's the fucking arbiter, clearly, stealing my loot.
I join and ready to impact him because he's a demented ass to think I won't after stealing my whole ass bank.
Boom, what do you see? Clearly my exact fucking loot. I don't think so, bud. Speed up. Let's kick him at first and dodging if you're referring to me or him. So I don't say anything to you.
The arbiter states his case. He didn't tingle me. Meanwhile, Bacon Barat is having mental problems. I notice the arbiter saying brain dead.
You
stiff.
Do fucking realize nobody is Blitzer. Bacon Barat makes his move. He throws an impact at me but fails to kill me.
Bacon Barat makes his second move. Uses concertina.
Because clearly team killing doesn't impact him. The concertina completely misses me. And I go on my way to loot.
The man decides to blame the man who was protecting him. Very dumb move. Bacon states that it was in fact not him, which was oblivious. But anyway,
the man admits to steal and doesn't care much.
Bacon makes his third move. Let's vote kick the guy who got his shit stolen and tinker. Just so you know, I fucking got the arbiter stuff on the storm gate useless HP lost, and the motherfucker complained about me only getting his container.
You literally had only a tier 1 in a container with like 20 scrap.
And Bacon Barat. You literally fucking used your fist instead of your tier to melee, then had the tucking courage to say, bruh.
You said countless times you were a damn main, and yet was too much of a pussy to say you're EXP.
Do you think you're fucking different, saying the same sentence 3 times, for no absolutely reason?
Do you think people will put more stars if you repost your artwork for no reason?
Do you fucking think being a pub gives you the right to be more stupid than your norm?
Get a fucking head and think straight.